Hey everyone, welcome to another developer video for Elementalist. So it's been a while since the last video and we've got a lot of changes. One of the first things you'll notice is there is now a visual indicator on the character of what element you currently are attuned to. This is one of the systems that we're going to be experimenting with and refining in the coming months of development. Kind of to work on the goal of not having a HUD. I feel that a HUD for this game could potentially break immersion a little bit too much. And so we're just going to try and keep everything on, like everything that you need to know either on the character or in the environment. And speaking of the environment, you'll notice that now it is a lot more colorful. I did not necessarily like how the modular design or the modular art style was in the last video. It was more of just a prototype, keeping things simple so that we can rapidly test stuff. But now we're starting to take steps towards developing an actual art style, and I want to try and make sure that we incorporate the art style and the mechanics, and they kind of work well with each other. So you're going to see a lot more really simple shapes and colors included in the environment itself and in the puzzles themselves. So the shape bit isn't in just yet, but I have started working on it by now. And you'll be able to see it in the next video. Speaking of the next video, the couple of changes to the team, it's no longer just me. A friend of mine is offering to do programming, so he's already started to convert some of the blueprints that have been the basis for this game, and has been converting them into C++ code, so we have a proper backend for the game. A couple of other friends are helping out with designing the art style, so expect that to be becoming more and more defined in the coming weeks. Thank you for watching, and if you're interested, stay tuned. See you next time.